Yo, welcome back to my playthrough of the Resident Evil 4 Remake on PlayStation 5. If you guys enjoyed the playthrough, please make sure you leave it a like, let me know in the comments, and if you haven't yet, especially if you're new here, please make sure you are subscribed to the channel. It helps out a whole lot. I greatly appreciate it. Hope you guys are doing fantastic today. Last time was a bit of a longer episode. Chapter 14 was pretty long. We made our way through with Ashley. She ended up getting possessed and taken by Lord Sadler. We continued on and Brandon and Leon had his final confrontation with Major Krauser. We defeated him, and we're now moving on. We need to find Ashley, get to Luis's laboratory, remove Las Plagas, and stop Sadler from his plans of, you know, trying to conquer the world. Let's get to it. Wait, Chapter 15. All right, everything's looking good. I do need to hopefully find the merchant soon. I need more body armor and repair my knife.
Their defenses are no joke. That's gotta be their sanctuary.
Yep.
Ashley.
Oh, I got something in my eye. Okay.
Not treat yourself, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Sell that blue velvet and also
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. A deal well struck. I interest you in easy.
Repair the knife and body armor.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Oh, we can upgrade Krauser's knife, too.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift.
Okay, I gotcha. I'll hold off on buying that stuff. Okay. Please be friendly. I think it's friendly. Stabby, stab, stab, stab. Ow.
Keep
Yeah, come out and have fun, guys. Good night. Yes, I needed that. How many do I have? Total 3. Yes. Oh, good. Yep. Awesome. Inlay gemstones. One there. One there. One there. And one there. And one there. That first aid spray. Ooh, I missed. Gunpowder. Got everything? Cool. Tie your gun. All right, good. Mike got away.
Better give him what he wants.
Okay, I can't get in there.
You're good.
Yeah.
break already.
For you.
I don't know which way I want to go first. Yellow herb, nice. Suplex! Yeah!
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Mike! All clear!
Friendly fire, Mike.
Body armor's not looking great.
There you go. You're serious.
I shoot that arrow mid flight? I missed a I missed a green herb, but I'll be fine. I've got plenty of heals.
Get in!
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
Cool. Oh, I see blue medallions. I guess we go underground? Actually, let's go up top first. Nothing up here. Wonder what's through this door. Yeah, I'll be back. I'm gonna go below first. Hmm. staff of royalty. I really want to find this other blue, these other blue medallions. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to keep progressing. Gotta be careful of these bags, you know. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were complete without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight seal was minimum. As long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred, however, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire tolerance to low temperatures. Guess it's upstairs. I wanted those diamonds. Yeah, I missed, two of those.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Thank you. Come back. Anyt. Welcome. A deal well struck. Wilden, what can I do you for? Give that the care it deserves. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Good instinct, stranger. You can't go wrong with that. Well, that pleasant travels.
Man needs a break every once in a while, am I right? Step right up.
Please be good. Okay. Please be good. Please be good.
Oh, nothing but the finest wares. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Suit your
customized case. There we go.
Stranger.
I have like no ammo for anything.
There. Ashley, I'm coming.
Ow. No bear trap.
Next.
Okay. awesome. No bear trap. Okay, there's nothing else down that way. Not the day. Okay, thank you for the ammo. All right, through here we go. All right, everything is reloaded.
Ashley!
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. Wish, don't you think?
No, no.
You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Tell him, Leon.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Suther!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
It,
Leon! Go!
Nice. Oh, the bullet.
Ashley. Ashley. Damn it.
Oh, we are not good.
Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
This is not good, not good.
The hell?
Fight it, guys.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
Back in Raccoon City. Those are the flashbacks. That's what it looks like. Sewers, maybe.
Still you resist, child. Yeah.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
This might hurt. Leon. Well, that was a good game, guys. Oh man, okay. Alright, Leon was able to get Ashley back. Thanks you to a well-timed entrance, Ada. Much appreciated. RIP Mike, by the way. That whole sequence was really, really cool, really fast-paced. I really enjoyed that a whole lot. Ashley no longer has the plague inside of her. It was purged. Fingers crossed. Leon, though, hopefully Ashley wakes up, gets Leon in the chair, and gets him fixed. And then finally, we can take down Sadler once and for all. Coming to a close, I'm pretty sure the next part will be the last part. There's no one else standing in our way. I've had a lot of fun with this playthrough. If you guys did the same, please make sure you leave the video a like. Let me know in the comments. And if you haven't yet, please make sure you are subscribed to the channel. I've said a whole lot. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you guys for all the support. It means a lot to me. Hope you're all doing fantastic. And I will see you all in the next one. Peace.